Hi, in this video I would like to tell you how quickly you can duplicate your NXP MIFARE Classic 1 KB card. This video instruction is suitable for 4 and 7 byte cards. If you have lost your case or don't know them at all, execute the hf search command. Device found a 7 byte card that I prepared for recovery previously. That's a 7 byte UID. To create a dump card to the memory of your workstation, we execute the simple command. For the start recovering, you need at least to know 1K from your card. You can review the dictionary files in your dictionary folder and select any other if you cannot find it from the default file. For this education video, I specifically included all except 1K in the default dictionary file to fit into the 5-minute clip format. In my case, the selection of 1K took 22 minutes. It depends from your processor threads count. Okay, save it 64 blocks to the our IML file. You can find this file with the folder with the proxmark.x for manual editing. Now put a new empty card which you want to write your dump. As you can see, the card has a factory UID. It's the same for all cards from the party and we will change it now. If you remember, the card we restored was from Emerson Microelectronics USA and this is an XP Semiconductors, Germany. When there was a need to write and erase data on the cards in large quantities, I developed a script for dump management. You should add my script to the Lua script folder and execute it by command. It will automatically display all of your IML files in the root folder as list with number 18. As you already know, it works for 7 and 4 byte dumps. Select the purpose dump which I dig it. Change UID is the same like in a dump file. I not recommend it to lock UID. The script tried to check whether it can read each block using the BK. And as you see, it did not succeed in the case of the new card. That's all because the KA is now set as a priority for access. We need to format the access conditions to use KB for read and write. We enter the type of KA and our K for each sector. In our case is empty. Okay, run script again. Good, now the check is being started. Now you can write your dump to the card. Nice, you're welcome. Run script again and go delete all data. Now you know how it works. Thank you for watching.